Hey guys, so today we're at Sydney Dragway for Grudge Kings. Today is the Friday, so it's the testing day for the main event tomorrow on Saturday, which is the $50,000 32 car shootout. So today we're gonna have a chat to some people, we're gonna show you guys some racing and try and find some of our drag challenge entrants who are also here doing some testing. You can see Quinton Feast in the staging lanes getting ready to make a hit, so we'll go have a chat to him and see, I don't know, what he's hoping to do.
He doesn't focus.
He's
focused. Hey, how are you, mate?
Get ready to make your first hit?
Yeah, just a straight down hit, yeah.
Soft tune, or?
Yeah, it's sort of. We've changed a lot of things, so we're going to get on top of it again.
Cool, we'll see what happens.
Thanks, mate.
Good luck, man. Mate, you ran a PB on your first pass. You'll be happy with that.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's going to be a good day.
Yeah, we put 300 diff gears in it, so now we'll put some boost in it and see how we go from there. But went straight, did everything it should, so we're happy.
Awesome.
Pretty happy with that pass, first time on the big tyres, and absolute pearler, mate. Crew's done a spot on job, and it's probably one of the best exciting rides that I've had in a long time. So
it was pretty skaty in the top end, was it?
Yeah, it felt pretty comfortable with a little bit of a rattle through the mid part of the track.
Yeah.
693, 203.
Yep.
Now we're back out to see if we can go a bit faster.
And just briefly tell us what the combo is in this.
One of our 3.2 litres, two-speed power glide, lock-up converter, and pretty much, yeah, big turbo.
Good luck.
Thanks, man.